This story tells us about love and destiny, companionship, Earth's most precious creatures who live their lives as their parents and their grandparents and theirs. Just the rhythm of life, the rhythm of nature, living by instinct. Every year to give love, to take love, to give birth, to give the earth joy and happiness, which reminds us of the paradise we've lost a long, long time ago. To remind us to see, take care of, and find the joy they want to give us. Once upon a time, in a place far away, there was born a little red lady dog. She was really gorgeous. And when she grew up, her coat was shining red like the color of amber, her eyes deeply brown to swim in. When she entered a room, a red lady entered. Her days were filled with joy and happiness, to be loved by everyone and to give love. She learned how to swim, to retrieve, and had a lot of fun with the children of the house where she lived. But someone changed that. He was great, his appearance incredible. She dreamed about him, about his eyes, his muscles, his bone. She fell in love, head over heels. Nothing could stop that. Nature took control over her. The children tried to give her everything she ever liked, but nothing could change her feelings. She didn't want to listen to commands anymore. There was one thing she really wanted: him. And so she persuaded her owners and the children to give her what she really wanted for life. She wanted to find her destiny, the love of her life. Nothing could change that. Nothing could stop that.
Thank you. finished it.